My name is Tom Lidkowski, and I'm the Vice President of Audience within our technology and product organization here at Comcast. A lot of times people will ask, so you work for a cable company, do blind people really watch TV? I think, yes, they do watch TV and they want to watch more of it. So at Comcast, our goal is to think about accessibility from the design of a product through the development process. It's too late if you reach out to the disability community once the product is built and you think you have an accessible experience.
I've been blind all my life. TV is such an important and integral part of the fabric of our culture that to be excluded from that really makes it more difficult for blind people to participate fully in society, which is, what we all want.
When it comes to accessibility, Comcast is really leading the way here, developing the first talking guide in a set-top box.
Featured movies.
Trying to design how to use voice commands to control your entertainment and your home automation experience.
Show me all movies about baseball.
We're pretty excited about the trial feedback that we've received from customers who are participating in an early trial now.
What I've found is that since I've obtained the X1 box and with the accessible software, I now probably watch more television than I used to, just because I now have the capacity to peruse what is available.
Press right or left arrow to review.
What drives me is the ability to open doors to tasks and technologies that the mass audience has taken for granted for years. I even like it when people in the mainstream say, hey, I would like that feature. Why does it have to just be for accessibility? And it doesn't.
If Comcast continues its commitment to accessibility, there will be tremendous progress in developing technology that is universally accessible.
I think for me, the tagline is the future of awesome is accessible for everyone.